Hello, I'm here at the Singapore Food Agency. Here with me is Jing Xiang. Hi, Jing Xiang.
Hi, Mr. Yap.
Let's go on a tour of SFA's laboratories to find out about the types of radiation testing that were conducted to ensure we are not exposed to harmful radiation through the foods we eat. Let's go.
Let's go. Mr. Yap, we have several laboratories here where we conduct different tests to ensure that the food we eat complies with food safety requirements. Some of the contaminants that we test includes chemical compounds like food additives, heavy metals, pesticides, as well as biological contaminants such as bacteria and viruses, which are common causes of food poisoning. Let's put on some protective gear before we enter the food radiology lab. Let's go.
What is the functionality of this lab?
This laboratory we are in is specially designed for the testing of radioactive contaminants in food. It is equipped to detect the presence of alpha, beta, gamma radiation in food imported from regions contaminated by past nuclear accidents. Each radiochemist has a dosimeter to monitor our radiation dose exposure. You can see that there are also radiation area monitors mounted on the walls to measure the radiation levels in and outside the laboratory. This is to ensure our exposure to radiation is within safe limits.
It is evident that your field of work must have involved several ways of thinking and doing in science.
Yes, definitely. We use various techniques and equipment to prepare specimens to conduct tests for radioactive contaminants in food. After which, we have to analyze and interpret the data collected to detect any abnormal results. And finally, our scientists will make informed decisions based on the results. Ensuring food safety is our top priority. We have to stay vigilant at all times.
I also noticed similarities between the precautions taken during science experiments in school labs and in SFA labs to minimize any sources of error to provide reliable and accurate findings. Can you tell us more about it?
There are several things we do to minimize sources of error. First, this lab is separated from other parts of the facility. I'm wearing additional gear such as the disposable shoe covers. This prevents cross-contamination when we exit the food radiology lab to access other areas of the shared facility. Let me show you our specialized equipment. Let's go. We invest in specialized equipment to ensure that external sources of error do not affect our results. This instrument measures alpha radiation. Inside the chamber is a vacuum. Alpha particles are positively charged and have a large mass compared to beta particles. They are easily absorbed by materials and can only travel a few centimeters in air. With a vacuum in the instrument, the alpha radiation will not lose its energy readily and it allows us to measure the radiation from the sample accurately. Let me show you the gamma spectrometer. This instrument is a gamma spectrometer. It measures the gamma rays emitted by radionuclides present in food. See how thick the lead walls are. The thick shielding minimizes the penetration of external gamma radiation, which may affect the actual measurements of the food samples tested. Third, we have comprehensive processes to ensure high standards. Radiochemical procedures are performed to remove interferences and isolate only the radionuclides of interest, such as alpha and beta. We also have processes to validate results to ensure that the results can be reliably reproduced. Our radioanalytical test methods are SAC Singlass accredited.
When there is clear evidence that certain food items imported to Singapore contain radioactive contaminants, how do we stop them from being distributed to the public?
Depending on whether the food items are already distributed or not, different actions could be taken. For food that are on a whole and test basis, the contaminated ones will not be allowed for sale in Singapore. On the other hand, food recalls may be implemented for food products that are already being sold in public.
Oh, I see. Thank you so much for this delightful tour of your lab.
My pleasure.
We have learned how science plays an important role in food safety and how you scientists in SFA use scientific evidence through laboratory testing, research and risk assessment to ensure and secure a supply of safe food in Singapore. Thank you and your team for your dedication to serve the public. Till next time, this is Mr. Yap signing off.